right to go. Light on. Best of luck, punters. This is the last race, 11 at Angle Park. We're ready. Racing. Oh, it's a great line-out speed. Cosmic Kate, and have a look at Established whipping over. Established crossed and got away by three. Spring Curvo got a lovely run through to second. They were followed by Collecting and then Lenny the Jet. Four away, Corborne Clancy. Then Cosmic Kate, Spring Cobra, and Ashby Mayhem's well out of it. Off the back, Established. About to be tackled by Spring Curvo. Collecting's running up behind them. Straightening, Spring Curvo took the lead. Collecting two lengths away, but Spring Curvo brings up the double for Murray. Spring Curvo first, second Collecting, third home is Lenny the Jet. They were followed then, we had in fourth spot Established. Behind those runners was Cosmic Kate. We had Corborne Clancy. Ashby Mayhem was always well back, and one of the last in Spring Cobra. The time 29.88 after the running of race number 11. Won the winner. Spring Curvo for Troy Murray. Has been too good, got into a lovely spot, and mid-race looked the one. Collecting ran on nicely into second.